second chance or next opportunity closer than tonight or yesterday. He is real, more real than touch, see, hear, smell, or taste. More real than reality. He is our reality, more real than joy, pain, sorrow, or the love of being in love. He is present like space, wind, time, silent night. He is waiting like creation, like words on the tip of tongue, like songs that have yet to be sung. He is beauty in oranges, blues, every hue, every shade, sunset and sunrise, whisper his name. He is holy, cannot be touched, explained like sweet seconds of prayer, like grandmother on knees, one more bear. He is old hymns,
It represents a light that goes into all the world, represents Jesus to them. God, we're not going to keep it to ourselves. We're not going to just keep it in the walls of our church. But God, we declare we will take the gospel to our schools, to our communities, to our workplaces, to the world, that Jesus Christ might be glorified in our lives and in our stories. God, we remember you. We thank you for what you did on the cross. God, we look forward because in 3 days, God, you rose from the dead and you're alive today. And we celebrate the resurrection of Jesus Christ. We love you, Lord. And now, God, as we extinguish these candles, we begin to celebrate as we leave this place. We begin to celebrate your awesomeness, your greatness, what you've done for us. We declare it to this world in Christ's name. Amen, amen. Wow, what a beautiful sight that we see. And the most beautiful thing is when we leave this place, you become the light that Jesus put in your life. Come on, let's blow our candles out. Let's get to our feet. Come on, let's celebrate. If you want to come to the front, let's celebrate Jesus these last closing moments as we just celebrate Jesus and get ready to go. God bless you.